before transferring the Touch IC, program True Tone data to the REPART screen. Place the original screen into a screen fixture. Heat the IC evenly with a hot air gun, nozzle 1 cm away, for 6 to 10 seconds. Use a pry knife to flip up the IC. Apply flux to the IC pads. Apply medium temperature solder paste, and use a soldering iron to melt the old solder. Place a solder wick on the melted solder, and press it back and forth with the soldering iron. Use a brush dampened with isopropyl alcohol to clean the IC pads. Clean the adhesive residues with a scraper. Clean the IC pads with the brush again. Scoop out a small amount of medium temperature solder paste. If the solder paste is too thin, place it onto a lint-free cloth. Knead and rub the paste on the cloth to absorb the excess moisture. Place the solder stencil on the IC pads and align them correctly. Spread the solder paste evenly over stencil, using a spatula or scraper. Remove any excess paste from the stencil. Set the hot air gun to 280 degrees Celsius and airflow to 60. Heat evenly until the solder paste melts and forms uniform solder balls. Remove the stencil, and continue heating to ensure the solder balls are evenly formed. The tag on flex cable included with the screen is needed. Fix the tag on flex cable onto a fixture. Apply flux to the tag on flex cable pads. Place a solder wick on the pads, and press with a soldering iron to absorb the old solder. Clean the pads with a brush dampened with isopropyl alcohol. Apply flux to the tag on flex cable pads. Align the IC with the pads. Use a hot air gun at 280 degrees Celsius, with airflow 60, to heat the area until the solder reflows. Clean any flux residue with isopropyl alcohol and a brush. Next, solder the tag-on flux cable to the screen. Apply isopropyl alcohol to the screen flux cable area. Insert a metal shim under the screen flux cable. Peel off the release liner from the tag-on flux cable. Align the IC end with the screen square alignment guide. Align the tag-on flux solder pads with the screen solder pads. Ensure the IC is centered within the white alignment square. Otherwise, it may press against the screen after assembly. Apply flux to the solder pads. Use a soldering iron to melt solder wire onto the solder pads, to create secure joints. Apply flux again, and use a soldering iron and tweezers, to evenly smooth and refine the joints. Clean the solder pads with a cotton ball dampened with isopropyl alcohol. Cover the solder pads with a piece of black tape. Let the IC area cool and clean the screen with lint-free cloth.